Good morning, GCHS. Happy Valentine's Day.
Today's weather is a high 59 and a low of 34.
And it's mostly sunny.
Today's lunch is pizza or pasta.
And tomorrow's breakfast is breakfast burritos.
Hey everyone, my name is Miss Taylor. I'm the agriculture teacher down here, room 60. Probably walked past me a couple times and said hi. But next week is National FFA Week, and we celebrate all things FFA. And we have several dress-up days and activities that are going on. So I'm going to kick off the week on Monday. We have Battle of the Brands. Wear your favorite John Deere, Case IH, Ford, Dodge, Chevy, Cat, Kubota. I don't care what it is. Represent your brand, your favorite one. Also, that night, we have an alumni dinner and fundraiser, 6 o'clock at the Extension office. Come out. Eat and check out our silent auction items. On Tuesday is Dress Like a Farmer Day and Drive Your Tractor to School. So we're going to meet at the Extension office that morning and we're going to parade over, and rumor has it we're going to have a police escort to make us fancy. Okay. Wednesday, the 21st, is Red, White, and Blue Day. We want to see your best America wear because God bless the USA. And Thursday, Camo Day. Woo! Let's go. All right. Also, that night is Green Hand Chapter Degree Ceremony, so those members who have worked to earn their Green Hand or Chapter Degree will be recognized at 6 p.m. in the cafeteria. And last but not least, on Friday, it is your best FFA spirit wear, your favorite shirt, your favorite hoodie. I don't care what year it's from. Wear it if you love it, okay? Also, Muddy Truck Day last year, Braden Meredith was our winner, so you got a lot of competition, and to live up to that, it was pretty awesome. And then also, we'll be at the middle school that morning doing GCMS showcase for all those eighth graders who are going to be coming to our school next year. So if you need an FFA t-shirt, I have extras. Come see me, room 60. They're $12. I would love for everybody to participate with us, including the faculty and staff. Just like Gene and Roy, singing those campfire songs. Oh, I should have been a cowboy. Congratulations to band directors Aaron and Ashley Bell for their awards. Teachers, please take your red order form for the tea cart outside of your door by first and second period.
This week is FCCLA week. February 16th is No One Eats Alone.
Hey, we're down here in the office at the Lost and Found, and I found this really nice jacket that totally is going to fit me. I'm so excited to wear it.
Found a really nice lunchbox.
Got me a new phone.
Check out this fresh drip we got from the Votex Lost and Found Center.
These have been your morning announcements. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe.